there's not much decorum about what happens next. Food doesn't simply fall from mouth to stomach. Your brain triggers waves of muscular contractions that squeeze things along your esophagus at around 2 inches per second. The first place it reaches is the stomach. It's really a biological blender, a churning pool of digestive juices to break down food into easily absorbable ingredients. Leaving the stomach, things are already unrecognizable. Flow.